ये किसी तरह से बहुत छोटा सा बिल है, वो कैरेज अप बाई एयर. मिनिस्टर विल एक्सप्लेन. आई थिंक इफ एनी ऑनरेबल मेंबर वांट टू स्पीक, बिकॉज फ्रॉम माई साइड पार्टी साइड नो बडी इज गोइंग टू स्पीक, तो देन ही कैन स्पीक.
Submission, sir.
Ah, please.
It's submission, sir.
No, please.
Sir, allow
Minister
me to
wanted
submit.
To
allow no, me sir. To submit, sir.
He wanted submission, only submission.
Sir,
no, please. What is Rangarajan? Rangarajan, you address, tell me what is your problem.
It's submission, sir.
You tell me.
Speak on that.
You want to speak?
Yes.
Sir. So you don't want to take it up today?
Yes.
What is Jayamra?
Can I make a submission?
No, you say your view. See, we
you
are
can have 15, 20 minute, half an hour discussion. Why this hurry to do?
No, there is no hurry. No hurry. What no are hurry. You saying?
No hurry.
See,
no hurry.
No, listen. No. Mr. J.R.R. Ramesh, perhaps you are not understanding what is happening properly, or maybe I am not able to explain to you.
I
have no problem in accepting, because there is no hurry. It is up to you to decide. That is why I asked. Rangarajan said it should be taken up later. What is your view? You don't ask. You
but
do you want it? No,
decided.
I don't want any.
So how can we decide?
I don't want any lecture. You say you want it today or not today. Say that. What
sir,
is your opinion?
You start by saying it has already been decided inside.
I didn't say that.
Whatever they decide,
I only said. It was decided that one bill be passed every day. That is all the decision. I didn't say that this bill should be passed.
So sir. One bill should be passed with discussion.
No, either
not just
that
one
is,
bill should be passed.
What are you talking? This only you decided it, and now you are blaming. This is very bad. You decided there will be no discussion. And where is the name?
I did not decide, sir.
You know that nobody.
I did not decide.
Then let me see, including you.
No.
Nobody gave a name.
No, sir.
I did not decide. Then why did not you give a name?
No.
And ask for it.
I want to listen to others.
I'm here to listen.
I'm here to listen also.
But nobody has given. See, please understand, nobody had given name for the previous bill. Because everybody knew that it was discussion, without discussion. So, how can you should have given the name. See, don't try to pass the buck, I tell you. You are party to the decision, as I am party.
Okay.
Don't try to pass the buck.
Sir,
now,
I want to listen.
If the House do not want, the House do not want to take it up today, I have no problem. What is the impression?
Sir, I just want to make a suggestion. Sir, this is a very small piece of legislation because it has come out of the.
But 1 hour is allotted for.
It's all right.
Which was agreed by India in 2009, sir. We are. 2016 today. Now, if this bill gets passed, it gives a legislative backing to a decision taken in 2009. Besides that, sir, what I have requested in this piece of legislation, which has already been passed by the Lok Sabha, is that the ICAO, International Civil Aviation Organization, every 5 years revises, depending on the
SDRs,
basically, special drawing rights. They revise it. So this revision, every 5 years has to come to Parliament. So we are requesting the House to give the government the power to give the notification as and when ICAO.
Understood. I have no problem if the House.
If anybody wants to speak.
So if anybody wants to speak, government is obviously our duty to reply to.
I have only received one name.
Doubts.
But first of all, we take up the bill. Those who want
That's
to speak
a matter
can give.
Of a few
yes,
minutes.
Yes, yes.
It's a very small thing. So because it's on special drawing rights.
No, let me listen. I got your view. Now let me listen to.
Permit me to say something because I was then the chairman of the Parliamentary Standing Committee that examined this bill. It is not only the question of ICAO. So on ICAO, I agree with you entirely, what you say. We've signed the, in 2009, 2016, therefore it has to be in conformity with that and that. But sir, there are two basic clauses in this bill. Okay, essentially. The others small ones, etc., essentially. Now, this last of the clause that is there in your 8A, the reason why we agreed in the BAC for a one-hour discussion, sir, was that there was a standing committee report, and that standing committee report made certain observations on this, which have not been incorporated in this bill. So there was a scope for a need for certain clarifications discussion. And discussions.
Okay.
That is why 1 hour has been allotted.
Yeah, that's
correct. No, I mean, if you want, I'll explain.
I know that.
Again, that will mean a repetition of that discussion.
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
So that is the
1 hour is allotted. You are correct.
1 hour is allocated. Therefore,
1 hour. Now, that means if it is 1 hour, you'll have to sit up to 8. It is for the House to decide.
See, 1 hour now either can you allocate?
Either today or if the House decides
to sit. That is up to the House.
If the House decides to sit up to 8, we can take it
so
up.
So therefore,
otherwise tomorrow.
Sir, in our wisdom. Therefore, we have said that the other bill may appear smaller.
That we took up. One bill we passed.
Is it passed, no? So, one bill a day during the discussion is a very good record.
Okay, tomorrow. We will take it up tomorrow.
Without discussion.
Eh?
No,
that is not the point. That is not the point. BAC has allotted 1 hour for the bill.
Yes, no problem.
So I cannot. I don't want to curtail that.
It's all right.
Pass it today or tomorrow, this will be passed 100% in the first session only.
Sir, the other thing. Sir, हम उससे सहमत हैं. हमारा आपसे request ये है कि अगर जो honourable members इसमें पार्टिसिपेट करना चाहते हैं डिस्कशन में वो डिस्कशन में पार्टिसिपेट करें 8 बजे तक हम बैठ करके इसको पास करेंगे और सेंस ऑफ द हाउस क्या है ले लीजिए
ओके ऑल ऑफ यू एग्रीइंग नो
यस
सब लोग बोल रहे हैं
हाँ हो जाएगा No. But it was decided in the. It was decided in the.
You want discussion? Yes. Chairman. 1 hour discussion.
Yes, yes, we are ready.
Okay. Start. Yes. Take 1 hour. Yes. 1 hour.
Yes.
All right. Yes. Majority view is for having it for today and 1 hour discussion.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. I think that is the majority.
Yeah.
We'll do that. Unless.
Today. Today. I'm total of 5 members in the government.
Only here. Big majority. Sir,
you want it today?
It is okay. All right, today.
Today, yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Move.
Yes, move.
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 Speaker, sir, I beg to move that the bill as passed by the Lok Sabha, the carriage by air amendment bill as passed by the Lok Sabha. I move the motion to it to be taken into consideration.
Okay. You explain.
Sir, just as.
Or you explain now or in the end?
As you like, sir. Whichever way. Whichever way is.
Okay. Okay. VP Singh,
whichever way is convenient.
In the end, okay. VP Singh, but no.